Ilipofika nikafanya mtihani wangu na nikapata 378 nikiwa position 2. So after results zimetoka, ilikuwa nishaanza kuapply na nilikuwa naenda kwa head teacher wetu, ni alikuwa ananigaidi na ananisaidia mahali sijui. Nikaapply APT na tukaenda interview na wakakuja home visit. Na mamangu ni Melisela, so yeye anamuona usiku asubuhi, usiku asubuhi, mchana hatuonani. So yeye alikuwa anapata information akiwa kwa kazi, but juu ya mambo yenye ako nao kwa akili aniambii kama wanaongea na ni EQT. So mi nilikuwa nishaku scope after kuapply tu, nishaapply, tumeenda interview, but sisikii wakinijibu, but walikuwa wanaongea na mzazi.
Signed up for it, and also they visited other people but didn't come at our house. I lost hope at that moment. I asked God, why is this happening to me? Have you left us? I have trusted him, I have worked for him, but he didn't show any signs. And then something unexpectedly happened. They came on a Sunday after I was getting out of church. I found them there. They asked me questions and also I was accepted. And because you accepted me, Equity Bank, I promise that I will work hard, work smart to reach my goals, make you proud and make my mother proud.
And gladly we are asking for prayers because we are going to receive quality material and we want to maintain that quality. And we also pray as to our colleagues as they nature, the others who are still behind, that they will also continue producing quality materials.
As an additional 817 students drawn from our TVET cohort benefited from a monthly stipend of Kenya shillings 4,000 for girls and Kenya shillings 3,500 for boys. Please note, we paid the girls more than the boys, and it was deliberate. To ensure that they could afford the necessities and keep them out of societal vices. The facilitations totaled Kenya shillings 428,376,430 and was complemented with weekly mentorship sessions. This opportunity presented to you is only the start of a new and very exciting journey on the path towards academic excellence and transforming your lives and that of your community and your country. This opportunity, if utilized well, will open many doors to you all over the world. You are the leaders of tomorrow, and what you put your mind to will ultimately determine and shape your future.
As you touch this young one, know that you are touching God, because we all belong to God and we were created by God. And you know, he said, we assist those who are strength, assist those who are weak. So when Equity and the other partners, you are touching these souls, you are touching God. So this is something commendable, and I commend you and encourage you to continue with the motto. I also encourage other partners to come in. I know as county government, we are trying our best level. We have challenges with the resources, but we are giving bursaries. And yours is covering everything, which is so much exciting. It's covering pocket money, covering accommodation, so it's comprehensive. Ours is only the school fees. So we need people like you. Government needs partners who can come in and complement what we are doing, and this is wonderful. When I saw Ken Sion, I was excited. Because some of the questions which we are going in my mind, and as I said, I'm also holding another part of this department, issue of social welfare, where we touch matters of the vulnerable, the disability. So when I saw Ken, I felt like my questions were answered, because I knew if Ken is representing somewhere in one of the selection boards, then I know disability is also represented.
Thank you. If you would like to prosper in life, I've got a word for you. Just from the book of
Proverbs.
I request to get a few chaperones to stand behind these seats and give instructions what to do with them. Michael, let me know when you have your scholars ready. You are good? Thank you. Kosawa, as the Machakos County scholars want to go.
Thank you very much. You may now take your seats. When you keep standing, keep your flag wabi. Which hand?
Has given us just to come to mark the success of our scholars and to cherish them. Our scholars, how many of you would like to prosper in life? I've got a word for you. Just from the book of Proverbs.
Yes, our scholars have been here for the last 2 days for an induction program. We have been preparing.
Bless you. God bless you.